To fill or refill the Kissu tissue tube, first remove the top. Remove the tissues from the plastic. Pull the center tissue up so that it looks like a tail. Roll them like this and put them back into the tube. Replace the cap, and they're ready to go.